to use you and that you would be successful in this life, that you would find joy even in the midst of the troubles that you may face. You haven't quite experienced those things right now, but I pray that God will open your heart and you will have a spirit of discernment as to what God has for you, what He wants you to do, how He would have you handle things. I pray for you, Jeremiah, that God would touch your heart and that you would know that you are loved and that you're cared about and that God has a purpose and a plan for your life. I pray that your eyes would be open to things that you cannot see. And I pray that your heart will be open and willing to be obedient. And I just pray for success in your life. I pray that God will open the windows of heaven to you and that you will have a humble heart to receive. I pray for you, Shalina, that your heart and your mind would be comforted, knowing that Jesus is with you and He knows everything that concerns you. I pray that you will know that you are not alone, and even when you don't understand things, you'll still allow God to humble your heart, to give you joy, to give you peace, knowing that He will work things out in due time. I pray that God will touch your life, touch those that you run into, that they would be a great influence to you. And I pray that the windows of heaven would be open to you, and that you would be willing to receive what God has for you.